Hey guys.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
All right, I keep getting bitten.
Sorry, I'm
going to do this. It's him and his mosquitoes.
I'm so unfit, that actually made me quite tired.
Yeah,
It's a heavy old crocodile, mate. Yeah. It's actually real, he's just very still. So we've got two new entries in the camp. Yeah. How do you think that's going to mix things up, Maya?
I don't know, because I kind of think everybody's just super nice. And I don't think it's going to change stuff too much. Maybe, though, it'll get a bit more political.
Yeah.
That's what I think. A little bit
political. Don't say that.
Well, I don't know. Labour lads, you know.
I think it'll be good because you've got Boris's dad in there. Who's
Stan.
Stan, who's on the opposing side. He likes the other party. Then you've got Toff, who's young, and she's really into her politics.
Studied law.
Exactly. So I think it might be quite a politically driven year, which is good because usually politics is so boring.
I'm hoping, because Ian's quite alpha, I think, so it's easier. So I'm hoping to go in and shake things up because it's been really nice so far, but nice can also be a little bit, over time, you'd be like, I want something a bit different. I want a bit of drama. And I think they're both going to bring some of that.
And I think our year got on so well that it's like, it would just be nice this year just to have a little bit of a
fight.
Yeah.
A little bit of that stuff.
Because you versus Stan would be good.
Absolutely. I would love that. Just like, I want to see Stanley get angry.
Oh, I can just imagine.
You'd be like seeing Father Christmas lose his
Totally.
You haven't seen it when the elves are like not pulling their weight. He gets very angry. Then. This time of year when the pressure's on, he's not a nice guy.
Yeah. Joe, you've met them both, haven't you?
Both of them yesterday.
How are they?
I mean, I think they're probably going to be the best newbies we've had for a long time. I think over the history of I'm a Celebrity, the late bees, I used to think, they're probably the ones because they're not as good as the ones that are in there. But the last few years, these are the ones that make the show, and I think Ian Lee is going to be, he's journalistic, so he comes from things from a different angle. He does comedy, and I think having the politician in there is just going to stir things up, and it might create a little bit of tension, which
I think
good.
Kez is going to be a good celebrity.
Kick
to get it, Labour Party celebrity.
I love it.
Oh my God.
You're not the only one who can do a pun.
Oh, good.
I'm just angry that I didn't see that myself.